Dutch's Karte aus Christmas Shoppers with Appearance at Discount Store da Range.
The Duchess of Cambridge stand on Lucas with an appearance at Discount High Street Store the Range on Saturday.
She stopped at the bargain retailer, which is 15 minutes from nearby Sandringham. With children Princess Charlotte and Prince George, and mingled with shoppers as she bought pictures, children's books and art materials at the deals.
Talk about some last-minute Christmas shopping.
Carte looked beautiful dressed down in archival outdoor fleece in the pictures, published in the Sun and wore her hair swept up in a simple ponytail.
When onlooker told the publication, he recognized little Prince George holding Kate's hand and Charlotte with a red bow in her hair.
Their protection officers were keeping a discreet distance so they looked like any other family out grabbing last minute. Christmas bargains.
When Carte got to the checkouts, he plucked up courage to ask if she'd do a selfie with me and my kids.
She very politely declined.
She was so nice, explaining she was just doing a bit of Christmas shopping. Perhaps Carte was stocking up on gifts for the royal family's Christmas celebrations at Sandringham, or perhaps even some activities to keep the children busy over the festive period. The Duchess' shopping trip is even more last minute than some, too, since the royals are known to open their gifts on Christmas Eve rather than Christmas Day.
Marlene König, royal historian and founder of Royal Musings, told Hello.
Doppelpunkte the British royals still follow the German tradition of opening presents on Christmas Eve.
The members of the family who are present at Sandringham exchange gifts.
Usually not expensive. The gifts are put out on a trestle table after tea time. Marlene added that it is most likely that the children will also open presents on Christmas morning at Anne Mahal, which will be from Santa.
It will be an extra special celebration this year for the Cambridge family as it will mark Prince Louis' first Christmas.
While Louis is a little too young to know what is happening, Carte recently revealed that George and Charlotte were looking forward to the big day, and had been singing Christmas songs and putting up decorations.
They'll no doubt make sure their little brother's first Christmas is full of love and cheer.